we're gonna see if this works, guys. Hopefully he doesn't glitch up here. I need to get him so I can hit him though. I don't even know what level this guy is, but... There we go. We're gonna hit him. Hit him. There we go. What are you doing? Okay, we're having a little bit of a lag here. Come on. You know you want to come back over here. Come on. I only have 7 spears because I was trying to nail him earlier. And I couldn't. He was just too far away. Alright. There's one spear down. I hope this guy is low level. I hope we can kill him. Killing this guy will help us out so much. Five more spears. Plus we get diluted if we kill him. Hey, get back here. Get back here, you dumbass. Come on. Come on. I don't want to throw another spear at him because I don't have anything to make anymore. So this is what I've got. Keep your fingers crossed for me, guys. No! A few more spears. And I don't know what I'm gonna do. I don't even know if I can hit him with my pickaxe. It might come down to that, though. Dickhead, get over here. Looks like that's what it's gonna come down to, guys. I don't even know if I guess going with help. Come on. I'll have to move a little bit closer, probably. I'm hitting him. Yep, I am. Come on. Die. I know this is a little glitch, like a glitch that I normally wouldn't do, but where I'm so low level, this will actually help us get ahead in the server, which is good. No, get back over here. You're almost dead. No, get over here. Bad Karno. Bad. Come. Come. Don't go around in circles, you idiot. Get over here. Get over here. I have no long range weapon to hit you with. Get over here. There we go. He's coming. Come here. Alright. We almost got him, guys. Almost got him. We're gonna get him. We're gonna get him. We got him! Hell yes! Hell yes! Thank you very much, Mr. Karno. That was amazing. Holy shit. I am freaking happy as hell right now, guys. That's awesome. Let's get up on this rock and we'll see how many levels he gave us. Alright, let's see. We got 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. Sorry about this, guys. 10, 11. So we got 11. Oh, I'll be right. Sorry about that, guys. My kids were fighting over whose ball was what. Alright, so we got the box, we got the bed. We've got the wood foundation, the wood wall. Let's do the cementing paste, the gunpowder, the cage, why the hell not? You know, that'd just be nice to have, I guess. wood ceiling, door frame, door, fence foundation, of course the bow and arrows. It's hide armor. Dinosaur gate and whatnot. Get the rest of those. Alright, guys. We are set up. Hell yes. And we've even got ourselves a freaking crossbow. That's awesome. Okay, so we need wooden fiber. So let's go get us some wooden fiber and we'll go try to tame shit. So yeah, this is probably gonna be a couple different episodes. I need to be really careful over this way. Yeah, bring it! I'm gonna take you on now, motherfucker. Yeah, what now, huh? Okay. So let's repair that. Okay, now let's go see what we can tame. Look, there's an Argentavis right there. You know what? So I need fiber for more arrows. I am stoked about that Cardinal kill, guys. That is freaking amazing. What was that, level 9? And it took me up to level 21. Well, see, we gained 11 levels. So that'd be level 10. All right. That is awesome. I'm sorry, guys. I'm like stoked about that shit. Let's see. Where is that Cardinal right there? Tame him. But I do gotta get rid of some shit. We're gonna kill him. That was a close one, guys. Holy shit. Alright, we're gonna head back to base. I don't wanna lose this shit. Oh my hell. Alright, so yeah, I'm gonna start upgrading our base to wood. And yeah. Holy crap. And then yeah, as soon as I get a pen built and all that, then we'll start doing the taming. Let's see, we'll put all that there. And we'll cook as much. No, never mind. The prime's already gone. Let's see. That. All right, I want to build a box. I need to check to see what level that Alpha Cardinal was. Actually, we can do that now, so. That's when I was trying to respawn over here. Killed that kind of piranha. What the hell? It doesn't say it. No. I'll have to go back and look in the video. Alright, and I need thatch. But I can't get to the tree. Let's build some more of those. Definitely build one of those. Just wanted to see if I can kill it in one shot in the head, but didn't work out that way, so that's alright. Alright, so let's get into the base. Alright, guys. I'm gonna place this stuff down, and then I'll probably just work on getting the base up to, you know, wood, or at least wood. So yeah, I hope you guys enjoyed that episode, because I sure as hell did. Killing that Alpha Carno was amazing. It was, yeah, it was awesome. Alright, yeah, I hope you guys enjoyed it, and I will see you guys next time. Thanks for stopping by. Bye.